In Russia, a national coronavirus group reports 1,106 deaths in one day, a record. Most Russians have been ordered to stay home to control the spread of the virus. In Iran, state media report an internet attack disabled a government aid payment system for fuel, causing problems across the country. In Qatar, Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi meets with Taliban representatives to discuss the situation in Afghanistan. And Japanese Princess Mako marries Kei Komuro in a marriage that has split public opinion and resulted in Mako losing her royal title.